is burning. It's probably the best one we've ever put
together. Yeah, it's been awesome.
He will critique you, he will make you think, he will make you justify your culture, and he does it all in a way without being aggressive.
Tight! Square up! Square up!
Because he genuinely wants to see that.
Madison Biscuit, Ohio. Matt 10.
Come on, don't give up no points. No points here. Get him up.
Takedown before the turn, yes or no? I think he was too, so we have no two.
Video review, man six.
For the gut wrench, since he blew the whistle after he was exposed.
That's what we just talked about. Not for the gut, but the takedown he got it, because he was hurt after the takedown and he let it go.
Whistle blew after he was
I know, he blew it after, but that's what he just said.
Okay.
I think he was hurt before the turn.
Thank you.
blood time for Blue.
Yeah. par four. It's a double eight. He didn't change our direction.
What's that?
He didn't change our direction.
I like to go right to the blue and then drive it. Red gets on the shot. Red drives. Red puts blue in danger. Blue goes red through danger. Go to four red, two blue.
Only gets chance.
Nope, hang on. Okay, score's correct.
Yep.
Hold on.
Yep.
What? Yeah, good. Four red, two blue.
Yeah,
but
we were up by six. Yeah, from the two. He took it off, he had to get the four first to put the
it was
two
six,
back
it
on.
Was 6-6.
Yes.
Red, put blue to danger,
yes.
Blue roll red through danger.
Yes.
Four red, two blue.
Yes. Well,
yeah, then we got another
no,
game.
No,
Finch.